Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Bashira binti Badr Hisham, and in this video, I will tell you about what I've gone through, my experience, and what I can conclude from the journey in taking LMCR 1412 Management of Impactful Program. My expectation before the course is I expected that I'll be involving in volunteering program, and also I expected that this course will be the platform where I can sharpen my interpersonal skills, how I communicate with others, and how to handle things more professionally. That's because to manage an impactful program, you need approval from the higher ups. Also, maybe you want to invite the special guests from the external organization. You need a proper documentation in order to do that. So I told myself that I'll be learning all this sort of professional thing in this course. I've gained so much knowledge after joining the course. One of the things that I've learned is about the ethics when handling a program, what you should do and what you shouldn't do during the entire process. I also have been given the exposure on the procedure that need to be done before a program can be held, and I also have been given the guidance on the idea of impactful program, how to do one, and how it affects the society in terms of their self-development and their well-being. My experience in this course that really gives such a big impact towards me, and in fact a fresh new experience, is I get to involve myself with non-governmental organization NGO in my local area, and I get the opportunity to interview one of the organization member in order for me to finish my report assignment. And before that, some proper documentation has been handled really well thanks to the guidance of the lecturer. Hence, this was the most heart-wrenching and fun experience to me. Brainstorming and discussing on what impactful program that need to be conducted with my teammates is a really memorable experience to me. I learned a lot about teamwork and how it is so important that it can affect the flow of the entire process in conducting a program, and it's the moment that I will cherish the most as me and my teammates managed to successfully achieve a good performance in our last assignment, which is the program simulation. I think the course have shown more strength than its weaknesses. This course is really important for students to take part in, as the syllabus is really useful to be applied in real-world situation, because students will eventually need to interact with different authority when they're involving themselves in an organization. This course also increases graduate marketability as it makes students more agile in doing their tasks. This also trains students to develop creative and innovative thinking skill, hence increase the students' competency that lead toward graduate marketability.